dynamite pipe. What's going on, people? It's your motherfucking man, Pyro XL, and I am back. And yes, your eyes are not deceiving you. I am back on Black Ops 3 right here, guys. I can't do it, okay? I don't know what it is, but World War II, man, I just don't like it, guys. I'm sorry, but I just don't like that game, man. I can't play it. The maps suck. The only decent score streak are the high score streaks. There's only two guns in the game that I even like using, and the only game mode I enjoy is free-for-all. I can't fucking do it, guys. I'm sorry, alright? I mean, am I gonna play it again? Probably. I'll pop it in every now and then, see if anything's changed, see if I enjoy it at that point. But bottom line, guys, I'm not gonna play a game that I don't have fun playing. And that's why I'm back on Black Ops 3, because Black Ops 3 is the shit. Anyone who's been on my channel long enough knows that I do not play games that I do not have fun playing, alright? I barely played Call of Duty Ghosts because that game sucked dick. I barely played Advanced Warfare because that game also sucked dick. I don't play games that I do not have fun playing. I mean, 2 years and change of Black Ops 3, and I'm still having fun on this game, okay? Especially since I just unlocked this XMC that I'm using right here, dropping a 52-kill TDM in this bitch on the worst map in the fucking game. I am a little upset, though, because I heard this gun got nerfed before I ever even got a chance to use it, alright? In this game right here, I'm using this gun with grip. That's it. That's the only attachment I have on this gun, because it's the only attachment I had. This is like the third game I've ever used this gun in. I just unlocked this shit, alright? I mean, I wish I'd gotten to use it before it got nerfed so I could see how good it was originally. But even though it got nerfed, this gun is still a fucking monster, man. Let me paint the picture for you guys, okay? The other night, I decided to hop on to World War II. Haven't played the game in a month. Was like, alright, fuck it, let me put this game in, let me see if anything's changed. I put it in, I played like 3 or 4 games, fucking took that shit out, put in Black Ops 3, and started wrecking people, man. I played 7 games in this shit, every single one of them was 40 plus kills, 50 plus kill team death matches, okay? That's pretty damn good, and they were all using the XMC because this gun is a fucking beast, man. And look, guys, I love this gun in Black Ops 2. So it didn't take me long to get used to it here in Black Ops 3, man. And I'm surprised I actually got this gun, though, okay? Because anytime that I unlock fucking supply drops, whether it's with crypto keys or the fucking triple play contracts and shit, I never get guns that I actually want to use, okay? Out of fucking the last 2 triple plays that I fucking called in, I got a rocket launcher and a goddamn M1 Grand. Neither one I want to fucking use, okay? I never get shit that I want to use in this goddamn game. I still don't have the MP40, okay? I've wanted that gun since it came out, and I still don't have that shit, okay? Meanwhile, I got 19 and a half melee weapons, a fucking rocket launcher, grenade launcher, M1 Grand, like a bunch of shit that I don't even want to fucking use, alright? But I can't get the shit that I've gotten 3 guns that I want to use, guys. I got the FAMAS, the Galil, and now I got the XMC. But I'm happy that I finally got the XMC because this is a fucking god gun, okay? Every time I put this shit on and I play a game, I'm doing good. I'm dropping 4 or 5 KDs with 40 kills, 50 kills in team deathmatch. Like, this is a beast-ass gun right here. If you haven't got this gun yet, then I feel sorry for you, man. And I wish you the best of luck in unlocking this thing because it's fucking amazing. Anyways, guys, that's the gameplay right there. 52 kills. Beasting on these guys. Hope you all enjoyed the gameplay and the commentary. If you did, do not forget to like the video, subscribe if you're new here, turn your notifications on, and until next time, guys, I'm out. Peace.